The city of Akron is asking the FBI to determine whether race was the motive for an attack on a family watching fireworks. The parents and two children are white. Their attackers, 30 to 50 African-American teens. Channel 3's Dave Summers joins me now. Dave, why are federal investigators getting involved?
Well, Ramona, it's a matter of jurisdiction. If this is a civil rights violation or hate crime, federal investigators will take over the case. City Hall has received so much heated reaction to this attack, the mayor and police department seem most concerned about proceeding by the book. The real fireworks flew for Marty Marshall and his family after the 4th of July celebration at Firestone Park.
Kids coming out of nowhere and just jumping on top of my husband.
I had anywhere from 10 to 15 kids sitting there kicking, hitting me.
I was just hoping and praying that they weren't going to kill anybody.
And a couple of them, and not the whole group, but a couple of them said, it's a black world.
The family was attacked in the front yard of a friend's home at the corner of Gerald and Ivy Streets. Marty says the family was jumped by 30 to 50 African-American teenagers who had just left Firestone Park. Daughter Rachel says it's left her paralyzed with fear.
I'm scared. I don't want to go anywhere. I want to be home.
Marty spent 4 days in the hospital with head, neck, and shoulder injuries.
This couldn't be possibly happening.
Longtime friend and neighbor to the Marshalls, Quay Andrews, says the obvious racial undertones of this assault puts everybody, including her kids, in jeopardy.
I hope it's not a hate crime, but what it's sounding like, it sounds like it was a hate crime. I just want something to be done about it because no telling who they'll jump next.
Channel 3 News obtained a copy of this letter sent from the Akron mayor's office to the FBI. It asks for a determination whether this is a hate crime and therefore the responsibility of federal investigators.
Just hoping they can get down to the bottom of this, find them, prosecute them.
You want answers, and you're not sure if you're going to get the answers, but it makes you feel safer knowing that somebody is listening.
Akron police are investigating, and reportedly the gang unit is also involved. No suspects have been arrested, Ramona, but the family says they could most certainly identify some of the young teenagers involved in this if they see them.
Now, how did this all start? Were there words exchanged? Did they know these teens?
We have only the Marshall's account at this point, but based on that, the family had no prior contact with the teenagers. It started when one of the attackers, without warning, hit from behind a family friend. Marty jumped in front to protect his family and friends and was swarmed by the growing group of teenagers in the yard. Certainly not something you hear, you know, normally, and not something police investigate normally either.
Disturbing. All right, Dave, thank you.